Hemorrhoids can be an embarrassing and sensitive topic for many, understandably. Fortunately, hemorrhoids can be treated. Hemorrhoids are also called piles. They are caused by veins around the anus or rectum that become swollen or inflamed. The symptoms of hemorrhoids can include bleeding, itching or irritation, lumps, swelling or discomfort, and pain around the anal region. Hemorrhoids are caused by conditions such as aging, pregnancy, constipation, chronic diarrhea, obesity, genetics, or by just straining to move stool. Despite so many of the supposedly treatments for hemorrhoids, none, absolutely of them, even comes close to using tea tree oil for the treatment of hemorrhoids. I mean, it's a natural occurring oil from the tea tree plant, and it almost has no adverse reaction, except in some cases where a mild irritation is experienced, which that itself can be easily and totally avoided by altering the pH level of the skin. Hemorrhoid treatment using Melaleuca alternifolia, aka tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is a novel home remedy that is very effective for curing and treating hemorrhoids, and of course the media isn't going to tell you that. How do you use tea tree oil for hemorrhoids treatment? Now let me tell you how this essential tree oil works. The use of the tea tree oil or TTO results in the shrinkage of swollen blood vessels that cause hemorrhoids and returns them to their normal size, thereby reducing swelling in the infected area. Tea tree oil also has a cooling effect that quickly gets rid of the burning and itching sensation, as well as the pain resulting from hemorrhoids. Minimizes bleeding from hemorrhoids. Cures and prevents future hemorrhoids by increasing and boosting the supply of blood to the anal region. This prevents the veins surrounding the anus from becoming swollen and inflamed, which actually cause hemorrhoids. Allows the skin to heal and prevents the formation of scarring. Clinical research done with a gel-based formulation of tea tree oil shows that the oil is effective in reducing symptoms. Hemorrhoids can also cause infections around the anus and lower rectum. Tea tree oil can also fight infections resulting from bacteria, fungi and viruses. The application of tea tree oil preparations to hemorrhoids destroys all bacteria and infectious agents in the area, and lowers the risk of developing infected hemorrhoids. How do you use tea tree oil for treating hemorrhoids? Here's how to use tea tree oil for hemorrhoids treatment. The pure tea tree oil for hemorrhoids treatment can be applied topically onto skin without side effects. In the rare event that side effects do occur, they include skin irritation such as redness or a rash that quickly dissipates after discontinuing treatment. Before you apply TTO onto skin, it is important to do a patch test to ensure that your skin does not react to the preparation. If you do notice any signs of redness or itching, then discontinue treatment immediately. Tea tree oil is a very powerful oil. You will need to combine it with another ointment or cream to make your own preparation. Depending upon your skin type and how greasy you want the preparation to be, you can combine it with cocoa butter, petroleum jelly, glycerin, shea butter or witch hazel. You can also combine tea tree oil with olive oil or castor oil and apply directly onto the hemorrhoids using a cotton ball. Apply the oil preparation on a regular basis to shrink hemorrhoids. Within 3 weeks, if the hemorrhoids have not become noticeably smaller or completely resolved, then it is time to schedule a meeting with your physician. Ingestion of tea tree oil by mouth can result in toxic effects on the digestive tract. It can cause symptoms such as drowsiness, hallucinations, coma, vomiting, diarrhea and severe rashes. Likewise, while treating hemorrhoids, you should never insert TTO into the anorectal canal. This can cause the same symptoms as ingesting tea tree oil.